ready to do a funnel pour, not a funnel pour, sorry, a strainer pour, sink strainer. This I got from Amazon. The link is in my description. On a record, I've gessoed the record, and I've put extra paint around the label, especially if it's red. Red labels bleed if it's a light color going on, so I covered it in black again, black, and then over top of the gesso, just so that it wouldn't bleed and show through. So I'm going to do a funnel pour with a mixture of colors that I'm going to pour in my cup. So whatever goes in first comes out last. So I'm going to do a bit of black in the bottom. There's no silicone in this. I'm going to do some red. This is bright red by Artist Loft, Flow Acrylic. It's a pretty red. And then I'm going to do some white. Did I put silicone? That's got silicone in it. So I really don't want to use silicone, so. Some white in there. Some green. I'm going to finish this green up that I have. It's the Deco Art. I think it's a Deco Art, like a Kellu green, Christmas green. Deco Art Americana. Just layering them on top of one another. I'm not really. I have another green, a little bit darker, so I just pour some in with that. Whoops! 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 Oh, got a mess going. You know what? I'll just spread it around. I'm not gonna worry about it. It's gonna get covered up anyway. Okay, so black, red, white, green, and some gold. I got Deco Art metallic gold. I hope this doesn't sink. I don't think it will because there's not a lot of paint on the base. I think when you put a big base down and you pour paint on top, the gold sinks. This should be okay, I'm hoping. A little bit of black. Whoops, that sank more than I wanted it to. Some red. White is Artist Loft and Liquitex mixed together. And I need green. I don't think I'm gonna put, oh, gold, I need gold. I don't want too much black to take over. Some more red. and some more white, and then I'll do a little bit of black on top, and that's all. This should be enough paint, I hope. This black was a little... Add some more water to my black. I don't know, this black, sometimes it seems like it thickens up after it sits. I just want to layer it on top. I don't want it to sink. There. All right, let's try this. Debating whether to put some green around the edge. I'll add some more green. All right, let's try this. Oh, it looks pretty coming out of the cup. So that runs straight down now. Not quite enough paint. Drizzle some more on top. Red, gold, wait. See, I can't see the gold. Okay, I came back because I'm not happy with this. So guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to use my little blower. I just hope I can reach. I didn't plan this, but here we go. Maybe I can just pour a little bit around the edges. Better. Or something. There's that gold again, buried again. Better now.
Yep.
Well, this is another strainer pour turned into a blowing pour. But it came out pretty. I think I'm done. I'm going to leave it. Thanks for watching this redo again. Bye-bye. Hello, Carol here. I came to look at my record pour. My strainer turned into a blow pour. It's almost dry. There's a little wet right there. But the paint's pretty thick, so this has been like 3 days. A little bit of bumps here, just where it was moving, and it was a little thick there. But there's no cracks. It's fine. Once it gets varnished, it'll be fine. But it dried pretty good. As long as it's not cracked, I'm happy. So there you go. Another day, it all should be totally dry. So it's been probably, I think I did this on Sunday or Monday. So it's been 3 days, 3 or 4 days. Okay. Thanks for watching. Bye. Just give you a close up.